My name is Martin Urschler. I joined the University of Auckland a year ago, and originally I'm from Austria, where I did my PhD studies in Graz. I had an injury in my ankle, and that's when I came into contact with magnetic resonance imaging for the first time, which fascinated me because it gives the ability to look into the body without having to cut it open. The goal of my research is to use image processing and computer vision methods in medical imaging applications that help to solve real-world problems that have an impact on the health and well-being of patients. Radiology generates more and more data every year, and it's a very tedious and cumbersome task to analyze them. Automated image processing is a way to make this process more efficient. The main areas of my research are in the post-processing of medical imaging data. We also work closely with clinical collaboration partners who provide us with data, which also brings us closer to having real clinical impact by testing our algorithms in a real-world scenario. So I consider a highlight of our work the algorithms that we developed for anatomical landmark localization. We found that with our novel approach, we were able to outperform state-of-the-art methods. Our results can be used in a number of different applications. An example would be that surgeons will have clearer information when they are planning surgical interventions, if our accurate segmentations are available preoperatively. The recent developments in machine learning are very exciting. One key part of my research aims is to try to investigate machine learning methods that work with smaller annotated training data sets. We hope that the prediction methods are more powerful, more robust in terms of their performance. The future of these medical image analysis techniques is very exciting, and there is a clear need to automate the analysis of these images.